What's up, Big Family?
Dynasty, ¿cómo estamos, mi gente? Saludos, mi gente, a todos por allá. Les amamos. Hoy vamos a hacer un videito para ustedes. Acabo de salir de mi casa. Voy a recoger a Jonathan, pues Jonathan está en práctica en la escuela de básquetbol. Entonces lo vamos a ir de camino a recogerlo. So me paré aquí un momentito a Dunkin' Donuts, porque mira,
she got herself a latte, guys.
Yo estoy upset with Dunkin' Donuts, especialmente con esto, con esta bebida que es caramelo latte, right?
Yeah.
Latte. Yo no puedo salir sin esta bebida, así que tengo que tener ese cafeíto,
energy
en mi cuerpo, porque lo necesito para estos muchachos, que son bastantes, so me quitan toda la energía. So ahora voy para recoger a mi hijo a la escuela. Entonces se nos ocurrió algo, right, girl?
Yeah, we just.
Explícalo más o menos a Big Family Dynasty.
So basically,
¿qué vamos a hacer?
Basically, what we're going to be doing, my mom had this idea that she wanted to prank Jonathan, just a little prank, you know, just to get his reaction. She wanted to buy a mask for him, just a little mask, you know, like what I have right now, a mask for him, and then she wanted to get a fart spray, and she wanted to spray it on the mask, you guys. What she's gonna do is she's gonna spray the fart spray on the mask and tell him that, oh, like, I bought you a new mask, like, try it on, it'll fit.
Yeah,
and so when
like
he puts it on, let's see what he's gonna smell.
Para cogerlo es un poco,
a little bit hard,
un poco difícil, pero yo creo que podemos cogerlo. So maybe se va a poner contento cuando yo le diga, mira, Jonathan, te compré una máscara nueva. So él va a estar como happy, o maybe va a estar cansado porque está en práctica. So, pero vamos a tratarlo.
He's probably gonna think it's his breath, so I'm be like, it's probably your breath, like, no. Maybe, probably.
Yeah.
So vamos a ver qué pasa, mi gente. Así que vamos a hacer este videito para ustedes. Espero que les guste, ¿verdad? Y así que nos vemos ahorita.
Alright, you guys, so we made it to CVS. We're gonna go find him a mask if we find one there. Are you gonna go, mommy, too?
No. Yo no. Me quedo aquí bebiéndome el latte. Vayan right. Ustedes o cojan la máscara.
Alright.
Él salió y él me llamó.
Okay.
Alright.
So, we just made it to CVS, you guys.
Yeah, let's see if we can find a mask for him.
Let's see. And, Nichelle, your mask, put it on.
I do have a mask.
No, put it on all the way.
Alright.
She's trying to, you know, go to the store, you know, putting her mask like this.
Bruh.
All right, you always have to be safe, you know? So we just made it to CVS, you guys, and we're gonna find
but
a...
But no problem. I'm in love with this, like, slippers. Like, oh my god.
Hi.
Hey.
What slippers?
Oh my god, you look like the same
kind.
Hi. Works in
the oh, wait. Oh, wait, look, you guys. Right when I was walking in, I found something. Right here.
Oh.
Look at that. You found some mask there.
Here.
You think one of those would work?
Yeah. Right?
Let me see.
But what size is it?
Army, what do you think, Big Family? You think? So, we just found the mask. She wants to buy a snack. She's fat, you know? She's
what
always
you mean,
eating.
I'm not fat.
She's always coming to the stores to buy snacks. Nothing important. Like, who does that, right?
It is important. You always gotta, you know?
No, just get a snack.
Alright, stop.
No, I'm gonna record you so Big Family can see. Look at this, you guys. She's in the snack aisle. She wants to eat. That's all she wants to do. She wants to eat. Oh my gosh.
Let me get.
You guys,
like a Rivola.
No cap, this looks good. Psych! I'm not like her, she's fat.
Do you want a drink?
A drink?
I don't want a drink.
I'm good. Your raspberries. I mean, yeah. Y'all don't want? Huh?
You don't want?
No, I don't want nothing. I'm gonna
just get
four. She's always eating, bro. Hurry up, we're supposed to go. You guys, I'm telling you, she's so fat. Look at this. She grabbed the whole thing. She grabbed the whole thing. All right, no, you're not getting chips. Let's go. Hurry up, let's go.
Wait.
No, wait. We're gonna go.
Wait, where's the chips?
We're gonna go, Big Family. Hurry up.
I know. Wait, chips. Popeyes. Wait. Okay, now we're done.
So, oh my gosh, bro. We're gonna pay now. Alright, you guys, so we just paid for the math. We just paid for it, so now it's time to go pick up Jonathan.
Okay, guys, ya estamos aquí en la escuela de mi hijo. Estamos casi cerquita para recogerlo. Vamos a ver cómo hacemos esta broma a mi hijo, porque mi hijo es bien inteligente para cogerlo en broma. So, pero que casi nunca pues lo cogemos a él y casi nunca él sale. So, voy a tratar a ver si lo puedo coger, a ver su reacción de su cara. Porque él es bien picky. No sé cómo decirle esa palabra, pero él es como que todo lo huele, you know, like. Si algo apesta, ya él rápido sabe que apesta, tú sabes. Es bien difícil cogerlo. Pero ya yo estoy llegando, so, él va a salir ya mismo. Yo voy a tratar de hacer la broma. Me vi decirle que voy para el gas station y que me compre algo de tomar, que tengo, me gustaría beberme un jugo o algo así. Entonces, pues, cuando él se baje, pues yo lo que voy a decirle es, mira, yo te compro una máscara nueva para que te la ponga papi, porque tú sabes cómo está, you know, el COVID y todo eso. So, a ver si lo puedo coger. So, yo me voy a callar ahora, porque si no se va a dar cuenta. So, yo voy a poner la cámara aquí. Ok, déjame poner la cámara aquí. Mira, guys, ya estamos aquí en la escuela. No sé si pueden ver. Ya llegamos a la escuela y vamos a esperar que salga. So, déjame poner la cámara aquí y decir que estamos haciendo un video porque vamos a comprar unas velas para mi casa de olor.
You want me to go get
them? Vete a buscarlo, porque yo creo que él no.
Alright.
Yeah.
I hope he's there, because I don't.
This is gonna be hilarious, guys. I can't wait to see his reaction.
Ay, estoy loca por verlo porque. Él se va a la escuela desde, wow, él se levanta como a las 5 de la mañana y, o sea, para llegar, para vestirse y después irse para la escuela y después sale de la escuela y se queda practicando básquetbol. Él es bien active en el básquetbol. So, siempre está ocupado. Oh, mira, aquí. Mis nenas compraron esto. Oh, wait. Sabía que se nos olvidó echarle el spray. Había que echarle el spray.
No, you're not gonna do it in gas station?
No. Oh. Él va a estar ahí.
Give me the spray.
Go. Oh my God, espérate.
Give me the spray, mom. Quick.
Ay, Dios mío, se nos va a dañar la broma. ¿Dónde yo puse el spray?
Mami, didn't you just have it?
Oh my God. Oh, mírala aquí. Ah, pero a lo mejor se va a dar cuenta.
No.
¿Ves que vas para el baño? Go. Ves al baño. No hagas eso aquí, Nechali.
No, mami, it's not gonna sting here.
Mételo en la bolsa, go. Toma, mira la bolsa aquí. ¿Tú puedes creer que se nos olvidó? Ahí viene él.
Oh, hold on. Let me put perfume here. Hold on. Hey, mom, where are you going?
A mover el carro para acá porque después eso va a apestar.
Wait, I have this.
Ponlo aquí. Ponme la máscara aquí.
Oh, I can't wait, you know, put some perfume, guys. Mami,
¿cómo estás, Jonathan?
Ah,
I made like 5 threes in a row, mami.
Here you go, mom.
I made 5 threes in a row.
Okay, Jonathan.
Jonathan, mira, estamos blogueando hoy.
Yeah, we're blogging today.
Oh. Say hi to the big family dynasty.
Hi.
Porque pues Jonathan quería comprar unas velas de olor que a mí me gustan. So decidimos.
Yeah.
Ay, mami, ¿qué?
Deja a Jonathan al frente, bendito.
Huh?
A Jonathan. So.
Wait.
So, ¿cómo te fue, Jonathan? En la escuela.
Good.
Ya está de noche. No sé si pago aquí, maybe no se va a ver o se ve un poco. Soy Jonathan, yo voy a parar un momento en el gas station. Ok, ya estamos aquí, mi gente. Nos paramos en el gas station, right, Jonathan? Uh-huh. tuvimos que apagar la cámara porque se puso blurry. Y no tan solo eso, sino que estaba oscuro, so no podían, no podían ustedes vernos mejor. So ya estamos aquí en el parking lot. Este, yo le voy a decir a Jonathan que me vaya a comprar algo de tomar. Maybe un apple juice.
Apple juice.
Oh, mira, Jonathan, yo te había regalado una máscara. Una máscara que te había comprado.
Did you put it in my back? Huh?
No, por pure, porque tienes que ponértela. Hello, you have to put it. Te vas a ir sin máscara.
No.
Así no se puede. Uno tiene que cubrirse. So.
Wait. Wait, I knew it was something, bro.
No puedo parar de reírme, for real.
What is that? It was like, it was like wet and it smelled weird.
No, it's nothing. It's new.
Mommy, that, why?
No, that's new. That's new.
Why are you acting like that?
No, no, this smells weird, mom. Smell it. Smell it. That's
no.
Nothing is wrong with it.
No,
because that's brand new. We just bought it.
This smells like mojón from my cow. Like, I don't
know. Do you want to go back to the store?
No, you guys put something on this.
No, es el ayer ni que la compramos, que es nueva.
So why was this open?
No, porque la estaba chequeando a ver si te servía.
Because it looks small. But after they were like, oh, it's the good size for that person.
I told her to buy something else because the other one was way bigger and better. But she wanted to buy the cheapest.
You like it?
Hurry up and go buy your drone.
You like it?
What happened?
Let me wear my other one for this.
No,
drone. No, what's that, Jonathan? Si yo te la compré.
Hello. No, because we gotta go to the.
It smells bad.
I don't know.
It smells good. It's
it
new.
Smells fine. It's probably your breath. Smell your breath.
What does it?
I clean my teeth.
It's probably your breath then. Go.
I'll go.
No, you go. You have to put
your
mask.
You gotta put it on because, you know, they don't allow that. It stays right there.
You
gotta go inside with the mask.
Right there.
No.
You have to put
I'll put it on.
All right, let's go. Come on, let's go.
Mommy, no. That's, no, no, no. You're laughing.
I'm laughing because you made me laugh.
I don't know why you're acting like that. Hurry up, John. I want some munchies too.
Aquí apesta eso. Jelani, huélelo. Aquí apesta.
I don't smell nothing.
Why is it wet? A mask doesn't come wet.
It's probably cold.
Because I have my drink in there too. My cold drink that's right there. I had it with the mask.
I don't know where you guys got this from.
CVS.
This,
we got it from CVS.
It was the cheapest one. That's why I wanted to get the expensive one.
John, you're wasting time. We gotta go to Bath and Body Works.
¿A qué apesta? Dile a la familia qué apesta.
No, like.
Porque esa es nueva. Esa máscara es nueva.
I don't know if you guys like live near like a farm or whatever, but like you don't like when you be passing through the like a straightaway and you smell like that cow poop. That's exactly what it smells like. Like. It stinks.
But I don't even smell anything.
Then you guys, no, you guys don't know how to smell something. Then.
Okay, but hurry up.
Alright, give me the money,
I
mom.
Give me the money?
Yeah.
And you don't say thank you for the mascara?
Put it on.
You want to say thank you, John?
Thank you.
Okay.
All right, go.
Mommy, hurry up. I gotta do this quick. It smells bad.
Oh my God. John, is your breath?
No, you
let me smell your breath.
Give me my mask.
Oh, is it breath?
No, give me my mask.
John, this. That one's perfectly good because it matches your skin tone.
Then you wear it and I'll wear yours.
John, baby, that's what your mommy
okay,
buys
then.
For you.
Okay, then. Okay, yeah.
It's a prank.
No. Wait, is it the fart spray?
Queríamos ver la reacción tuya.
No, the fart spray is worse, I think. This is like for feet.
Yeah, I
smell it,
no?
Yeah, open that, you're gonna see it.
So, and okay, mi gente, lo agarramos, lo cogimos.
Ew.
Cogimos la reacción de Jonathan. Este spray fue que usamos.
I knew it was suspicious because this was open and it was wet. Like, and a mask doesn't come wet. And it smells bad.
No, but you were about to go inside and put it on.
No.
You better go inside and throw it away.
I'm gonna come out.
Right. Okay, guys, lo cogimos.
We got
to
get it right.
That stinks, bro. Like,
say team mom.
No,
team
I'm not saying
mom.
Team mom. I'm gonna get my mom one.
Nope.
Watch. And you're
never.
Never,
never. Never.
Never, ever.
Next video, watch.
Ok, mi gente, si te gustó este video, no te olvides darle un like.
Subscribe and turn on those post notifications because the next one's gonna be a banger.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. We'll see you guys on the next one.
Let's go.
Peace out.